It's the Indy 500 day, May 30th, 2021. But I am not in Indianapolis. I am not even in America. There is my nice view. And in 2 days, we're going on a full lockdown for 2 weeks. But the government is talking like it could be 3 entire months. So I need to head to IKEA to pick up something for a printer and laptop, because the old printer stand, which I had for 71 months, which only cost me about $8, finally fell apart. So, come Tuesday, I will not have opportunity to go shopping or do much at all. We're going to be like in a spaceship again. This is kind of like Skylab or whatever that thing up there is in space called. Well, space station. And it's going to be like that again for 2 weeks, maybe 3 months. Who knows? So, on to IKEA. Let me go get my grab. See you soon. Okay, I've got the item, and I'm just waiting on the lorry man to come collect me and the item. It's too big to fit in a grab car, so I had to go the lorry route. Well, today is May 31st, the last day before we go to full lockdown here. And it is a beautiful sunrise shining on those clouds over downtown JB. And yesterday, this is what I bought at IKEA. That way we have a stand for the printer and a laptop and all the little added peripherals. That box was so big though and weighed 70 pounds. It wasn't gonna fit in a grab, but they have a kiosk there where you can rent a lorry for 39 ringgits. But when I tried to do that, the credit card just sat there waiting for approval, never went through, so I had to pay cash. But the guy was there in about 10 minutes, and the lorry's kind of like a grab-like lorry service. And I hopped in with him and got it home, and it took me 30 minutes to put this baby together. Because starting tomorrow, all malls are closed. There won't be much open at all. So that's life right now. And who knows when this will be over.